हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास 3 सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर। ओके, टुडे आई एम डिस्कसिंग क्वेश्चन बैंक ऑफ ऑब्जेक्टिव टाइप क्वेश्चन विद करेक्ट आंसर। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हिच इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मशीन टेक्स ए क्वेश्चन, प्रोसेस इट एंड गिव अस ए मीनिंगफुल आंसर। सो वी कैन से कंप्यूटर। What is used to type numbers and letters and give instructions and command to the computer? So we can say keyboard. What is used to display whatever we type and also known as virtual display unit? So we can say monitor, which helps a computer to process and perform various operation and store data and information. So we can use CPU. CPU means central processing unit. Next question is, what is used to reduce the task of remembering as well as typing the commands? So we can use mouse. The smartphone or a tablet that we use, it also a, we can say computer. A desktop is a computer which is placed or kept on the table. Next question is, a laptop is a computer which can be carried and placed on our laps. A standard QWERTY keyboard consists of 104 keys. Now, next question is, which key is used to bring the cursor, okay, we can say blinking line, to the beginning of the next line on the monitor? We can use enter key, which tells us the location or the current position of screen, where the text or number will appear when we type using keyboard. So we can say cursor. Which key is the longest key on the keyboard and it is used to give blank space between text? So we can use space bar. Which key on the keyboard are used to move the cursor on the screen? We can use arrow keys. Okay, touch typing is a method of typing in which the typist type without looking at the keyboard. Next question is, always remember that the home keys are very important if you wish to learn the touch typing. Okay, home keys are very important if you wish to learn the touch typing. Which lock's light glows on the keyboard and light indicates that the key is on and the text will appear in capital letters? So we can use caps lock. A keyboard has two shift keys. Which lock key is toggle key? We can say caps lock. Toggle key means on or off. On or off. Okay. Next is, which locks can use to numeric keypad on the right hand side of the keyboard to enter the numbers? We can use num lock. Which key erase the characters on one by one on the left side of the cursor? We can use backspace. Which key is used to erase the character one by one on the right side of the cursor? We can use delete key. Once the computer is switched on and we log on to Windows, we get the first display screen known as the, we can say desktop. The desktop has many small pictures known as icons. A Kindle is a smart handheld electronic device for reading books. A window is a boxed area in which we view programs. Window. Which button on icon is located at the right end corner of the current window title bar? We can use close button. Click the maximize button or command to enlarge the window. Click the minimize button or command to reduce the window to a button on taskbar. Click the restore button or command to return window to the size it was before being maximized. Which key on the keyboard are used to navigate, move up, down, right and left or the application? We can use arrow keys. Which key returns to the beginning of the line, document, page, cell or screen? We can use home key. Which key moves the cursor to the end of the line, document, page, cell or screen? We can use end key. Which bar is a bar that contains three items, two scroll arrows and a scroll box? We can say scroll bar. Tux Paint, okay? Tux Paint is a drawing program designed for young children and it is simple, easy to use and fun to work with. The blank area is the canvas where the drawing can be drawn by selecting the required tool. The shape tool, okay? The shape tool is a drawing tool which is used for creating various shapes. Select the correct input device. So, keyboard is a input device. Select the correct output device. So, we can say monitor is the correct output device. Which input device are used to play video games? Joystick. Okay, now picture. Choose the correct picture of keyboard. So, you know very well, this is our keyboard. So, option D, keyboard. Choose the picture of printer. So, you can see C is our printer. So, correct option is C, printer. Choose the correct picture of mouse. So, you can see this is our mouse. So, we can say option B is mouse. Choose the correct picture of monitor. So, you can see option A, this is our monitor. You must sit straight and if possible, support your back when you use computer. So true or false? So, this is true. You must sit straight and if possible. Okay. Place keyboard in front of you when typing. Yes, it is true. Do follow computer lab rules as well as follow the classroom? Yes, true. Do not spill water or any other liquid on the machine in order to maintain electrical safety? Yes, true. Always play computer games without teacher permission? No, this is false. Do not attempt to open any machine or touching the back of machine when they are switched on? Yes, true. Do not delete, move or rename any file? Yes, this is true. Okay students, class 3 computer subject. Today I am discussing the question bank and this is your revision and you will get the benefit of this question answer. Okay students, thank you so much.